Okay, so we can agree that the monster outside can't be Scuzzlebutt, because Scuzzlebutt's nice.
Hey, maybe it's our teacher, Mr. Garrison. Don't be stupid, Cartman. Our teacher wouldn't be out lying in the forest waiting to kill us.
Oh, no? Don't you remember the time he went crazy and tried to kill Kathy Lee Gifford?
Here she comes!
Come on, you little bitch.
It is with great pride and honor that I'd like to welcome Mrs. Kathy Lee Gifford to South Park.
Thank you.
Mr. Garrison, stop!
Leave us. We must finish what we have begun.
But Mr. Garrison...
She's not really Kathy Lee Gifford. She's some kind of alien.
Thank you. I love you all.
See, I told you.
Well, this is going to put a damper on the day.
Let's have ice cream, everyone!
Hey, Kate! Now that's what I call a sticky situation.